Hey there, I'm Steven, and this is Soul Painting. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a dollar bill to represent our rookie rebate opportunity for our summer camps. First, you start off by drawing half a square. Why not the full square, you may ask? Because I want you to enjoy the process. There, half done. And if you're signed up for camp, then your job is halfway done. Because now you have to think about who you want to invite to camp along with you. You see, the other half is inviting your friends to camp. Friendship is fun. Whoa! Put that in our smile bucket down here. Whenever I come up with a fun word that I like to put into our smile bucket, I just write it right down there, and I think it helps with the drawing process. Okay, back to our drawing. For every friend you bring to camp, you get $25 back just for bringing that friend. That is your rookie rebate, and as you can see, you can make a lot of money just by inviting your friends. How's that for a deal? And you have a beautiful $25 bill. Now I'm going to show you how to draw a girl, because this announcement is just for girls. Stunning. Stunning. I'll put that in our smile bucket. Stunning is coming up just for girls. All you high school ladies, mark your calendars for this Saturday, because Stunning is going to be here just for you. A whole weekend of great discussion, worship, and fun. Stunning. I added a cane just for effect. It's $30. Stunning this weekend. Oh look, a fly. A fly just flew in the room. I like flies. I like to give them Amish names. We'll call her Thomasine. Hi Thomasine, you're a fly. For this next drawing, I'm going to draw a baseball. Notice that I like to draw it as a triangle. Why? Just to be fun. For all you middle school boys, this Friday night, all middle school boys are invited to a baseball game, the Astros with Steven Sargent. Tickets are only $5. It's first come, first serve, so make sure to sign up at the booth in the lobby. Also, on Saturday, there is a crawfish boil, wing it, at the Miori's for the high school guys. Volleyball, swimming, that's water for swimming. And all the crawfish you can eat for $5 this Saturday at noon. Oh, what I would give to be a high school boy again. Did that sound creepy? Oh well. Thank you for tuning in to Soul Painting. It's been so nice to interact with you on a spiritually artistic level. I love you all. Have a very friendship day. Unicorns.